Today I'm going to show you how to use bends in our Wavin Revit packages. For this demonstration, we're going to use the Wavin AS package. I will also explain why Wavin Revit content is the easiest and fastest way to achieve an as-built level of detail in your project. This is how standard Revit works. The biggest difference in comparison with our Wavin packages is that standard Revit allows you to draw bends with practically any angle, whereas Wavin Revit packages will only allow you to draw bends in angles that exist in the product portfolio. Therefore, trying to draw a 60-degree bend will not be permitted by the system, whilst doing the same for a 45-degree bend will. Also notice that Wavin Revit packages equip their families with a full set of dimensional data, identity data, and functions such as the one to reverse the direction of the pipe fitting, all of which allows a very accurate bill of materials, clash detection, and many other advantages for a BIM project. Furthermore, a 90-degree bend can easily be changed into an assembly of two 45-degree bends. These simple-to-use yet distinctive differences allow you to get the maximum advantage from using BIM piping system. Wavin Revit content is so accurate that it allows one-to-one transition from the 3D model into a real build. Thank you for watching. Make sure you watch the rest of the Wavin Tips and Tricks tutorials on our dedicated BIM channel.